there, everyone. We're here to start a new game called Makoto Mobius. And this game is made by Charon yet again. She/he has done a lot of games, and I am pretty excited to play kind of almost them, and almost all of them that I found. And I can read you the summary what the game is about. Mataro, the main character, and Makoto, the girl who sits next to him, are classmates who have never really spoken to each other. One day, Makoto suddenly passes away. Mataro uses Mobius to help to try and save her, but... And this game actually has 7 different endings. And there is like 6 of the bad endings and 1 true ending. And let's see if I can get all of them. But I wanted really badly to show you my new beanie. Like, what is it called? Hat? Oh, hello, Totoro. And I got it from eBay, and it took so freaking long time to get here. And I'm obsessed with it, so I'm gonna keep it on. Even though this doesn't look classy at all. If I would have my pink headphones, which my cat broke, it would look more better. But since we have no other choice, we need to go by this. So, let's start the game. This game contains violence and cruelty, skewer deceptions. We have seen that plenty of times before. This story is a work of fiction. Any resemblance to anything is a coincidence. Charon, presented by Charon. Hello? Game, are you there? Oh. Hey, do you know about Mobius? They say he'll rewrite the past for you, but only one time. Ooh, she's so pretty! Would I be better off dead? It came out of nowhere, directed at me for some reason. The girl who sat next to me, Makoto, asked me that. She was simply a classmate. We were in the same class, but we had never really spoken much. And yet, Makoto came to me with that question. That night, Makoto died. I didn't even know whether it was a suicide or homicide or an accident. It was never revealed. Makoto has passed away. The truth of the incident had vanished into darkness. That was all the teacher would tell me. I don't really care. I don't care that the classmate who sat next to me died. Even though she had disappeared, it's not like we're related in any way. I don't feel anything whatsoever. I'm not even sad. I didn't have a single connection to her. She was just a person who coincidentally sat next to me. Everything would be the same even without her. The same quiet everyday life. She was gone, but my life would go on. That is awfully cold of you. Whoa, you look like a quirky person.
Woohoohoo! Good morning, Mataro. You're not looking too hot today, you okay?
Oh.
fine. Because I don't care. This girl is Mikio. Like Makoto, she's just another classmate who rarely speaks to me. Apparently, she was Makoto's best friend.
Hey, is there something bothering you? Oh, I get it. You're annoyed because I'm here to talk to you all of a sudden, even though I normally never talk to you. But I came to talk to you today because I have a favor to ask. Can you guess what it is?
I don't know.
Well, I was thinking I want to help out Mako. And you're the only one who can do that. She came over to talk to you yesterday, right? I was watching, you know? She went to you to ask for help instead of me, her best friend.
What are you talking about?
Maga's the kind of girl who wouldn't ask for help even if she really wanted it. What a sweet little maiden.
Dead people can't come back.
Oh, is that what you're worried about? You don't have to worry about that, Wataru. Hey, do you know about Mobius? They say he rewrite the past for you, but the only one time.
That's just an urban legend.
Wrong! He really exists, I know. I've even met him.
You've met him too, Wataru. What is that?
Okay, here. It's a Mobius strip. I made it myself. I made it out of construction paper. You close your eyes, put both arms through it, and say the magic words. You have to say Mobius, I beg of you, 8 times.
I'll prove it's just a myth. Mobius, I beg of you. 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 Mobius, I beg of you.
Off you go, Wataru.
Hope we're not gonna die.
Makoto can be saved?
By me?
Why?
How? But
in that moment, as my consciousness drifted away, I heard someone's voice calling out to me. How many times has it been now? What is it that you desire? Do you still not understand? No matter how much you twist the ring of fate, you'll always arrive at the same result. If you still don't understand this after going through it several times, then continue struggling within this endlessly repeated time period.
Oh, it's so weird that they put the date on so wrong way. We put the day, month, and year.
The next instant I was there. A calming night breeze, a gently shining moon. Was this Makoto's house?
Oh!
This must be Makoto's house. I don't want to be here. This...
providing safe point services throughout the nation. Care to say?
Yes. I guess... Let's see.
Makoto.
Oh, Makoto. You're still awake? Oh, so you were waiting for me. I just finished work. Sorry for being so late. Thank you, Makoto. It's been rough on me lately. Things haven't been going well at work. They got mad at me during editing. Oh, sorry. I shouldn't be complaining so much. That's why Mom got fed up after all. You're on my side, right, Makoto? You wouldn't leave me and go off somewhere like Mom did, right?
I'm on your side. I won't go anywhere. I'll stay with you.
Makoto.
Oh no!
Hey, Makoto. If I told you I wanted to die, would you die with me?
Huh?
See, it's gotten pretty hard to keep on living. I feel like I want to just end it all. But I'm worried about leaving you alone in a world like this. So, Makoto, please die with me. Don't worry, Makoto. I'm next. Now I can't. Makoto, I can't. I just can't do it.
Well, isn't this a cheery game?
I'm too scared to kill myself. There's no way I can do it.
Ah! Makoto!
Makoto had died. She had been forced into double suicide by her own father. Just what her life had been like for her to have died like that. Would I be better off dead? Why did she ask me that? I wasn't a friend or a family member. I was just her classmate. One she never really spoke to at that, yet she asked me. Mako's the kind of girl who wouldn't ask for help even if she really wanted it. Makoto might have wanted me to help her. Exactly because I was neither a friend or family. Exactly because I was just a classmate. Perhaps that fact is the reason she was able to say those words at all. Mataro. I... don't die. I wonder why. Why did I say that, what I did, to someone like you? Maybe I wanted you to help me. I couldn't tell anyone else and I didn't want to people know. So I just chose you, the guy who sat next to me. I didn't even believe you'd come. It's strange, isn't it? I don't have a future beyond this point. It's just been looping countless times. I can never escape from this. I don't even know what to do anymore. I'm just stuck in Faith's loop. By the time I realize it, it's morning again. Mother, I have to go. Let's see each other again today. Thank you. Goodbye.
Bad End 1. I was watching. I think I put a save in the house that before I did anything, and it's good because now I cannot go to that point and get all of the endings. But this was the bad ending number one, and we're going to see the other endings in another episode. I want to keep these short so you don't have to suffer a 40-minute episode. So thank you guys so much for watching and for all of the love and support, and I will see you on the next one.
Because love's not big enough.